Wayne High School is sending out a message to parents after one of the students allegedly brought a gun to school. The incident happened last Thursday. Principal John Hauser sent a letter out to families yesterday saying that the school searched the person, book bag, and the classrooms. The gun was found and safely removed from the building. The school says it's grateful for the support of the school and community and wants to ensure the school is kept safe.